Here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of Shell, which has announced it will take an impairment charge of up to $2 billion linked to its Singapore and Rotterdam plants. Shell shares are down 0.8%. Also in focus, shares of HSBC after Bloomberg News reported French bank BNP Paribas and Swiss lender UBS are interested in buying the British bank's wealth management unit. The stock sank 2%. We're also keeping a close watch on mining companies Glencore and Teck Resources. The Canadian government has approved Glencore's acquisition of Teck's steel-making coal unit to preserve jobs. Glencore shares last traded higher by 1%, while Teck shares rose 3% in pre-market trading.
Asian markets ended the week mostly lower as investors stayed cautious ahead of the U.S. jobs report. Japan's Nikkei 225 closed flat after breaching the 41,000 level the previous session. The South Korean Kospi, on the other hand, jumped 1.3%, getting a boost from index heavyweight Samsung. The tech giant flagged a 15-fold rise in its second quarter profit, driven by an AI boom that lifted chip prices. Shares of Samsung surged another 3% in Friday trade. Here at home, the local bourse failed to extend a two-day winning streak despite the country's upbeat inflation report. For the week, though, the PSEI still logged a second weekly gain.
The market was actually propelled by the better-than-expected inflation print. I think it even logged an intraday high of 65.60.2. However, market participants took it as a cue to cash in some profits. That's why we closed a little over 14 points lower at 6,492.75. At least we saw some market action today. Market participation from foreign and local investors. There needs to be a sustained economic stability and growth. Aside from that, favorable regulatory conditions, and most importantly, competitive corporate earnings. So additionally, addressing concerns about geopolitical risk and improving ease of doing business in the country will be crucial.
Bitcoin gears up for its biggest weekly fall in over a year as the now-defunct Mt. Gox exchange distributes around $9 billion U.S. dollars in owed funds. The Japan-based exchange announced it has started repaying creditors after a devastating collapse in 2014. This triggered Bitcoin to slide by as much as 8% Friday, landing at a little over $54,000. As a whole, the cryptocurrency market shed over $170 billion in combined market capitalization in the past 24 hours. Sophisticated tech on display at the 2024 World AI Conference in Shanghai. The conference provided a stage for 25 humanoid robots, including Tesla's. The EV maker showed off Optimus, its second-generation humanoid robot, which is equipped with a self-developed neural network and computer vision technology. Optimus is able to walk autonomously, recognize objects, and even fold clothes. During the expo's kickoff on Thursday, Chinese Premier Li Xiang said Beijing is willing to work with other countries to enable AI to better serve global development and enhance lives. And as a highlight of the conference, China issued the Shanghai Declaration on Global AI Governance, which sets a global agenda for AI development, security, and governance.